Ducati's 2021 GP race bike got some attention when it was seen testing a new lower fairing scoop that points inward and downwards towards the ground. The rumor mill started spinning around theories that they may be testing ground effect downforce or side force. So let's see how would this become speculation, and also look at another possibility that it is designed to further enhance what the rear wing elements under the swing arm are already doing. Watch as Jack Miller leans the bike over into a corner. The scoops can be seen now clearer than ever. Notice that the inner lower scoop now is really close to the tarmac and has blocked air that usually goes past that part of the fairing during a lean angle. Add the fact that that air scoop, together with the other one, is now working air outwards away from the lower fairing. This would force airflow to accelerate from the top of the inner lower scoop that's now scraping the ground downwards and cause a negative pressure or downforce on a leaning angle. The question is, would there be enough airflow downwards to make an impact? And will those air outlets from the lower fairing off the radiator dispel any chance of a low pressure zone, as it may feel the vacuum being in such close proximity? Or does it work more on blocking the airflow that is coming from the front? Another theory would be a lot simpler. Those scoops are there to enhance those rear winglets on the swing arm, an area Ducati has been playing about since 2019, adding and removing spats. A link to a video from this page and channel on this can be seen by clicking on that card on the top right corner of the screen. Could it even be both? One during braking, which is the obvious one, and the other, that is ground effect.